Yeah, what a first half, right? You know, as a coach, senior day, you're always worried, hey, the guy's going to be ready. There's a lot going on. But just the mentality of the group to come out here ready to go and play with intensity, I'm just so proud of them, right? They've worked so hard, you know, this summer, and they worked so hard this season. And just for us to put the seniors with a smile on their face, I was just so proud of the way they played out in the first half.
Dan Munch's last home game, got a hat trick today, first hat trick since 2012 for a member of this team. What does that mean, especially on senior day?
Yeah, it is like Munch, right, to wait to senior day to get those kind of goals, right? He's been an immense leader for us this year. The rest of the senior class, just right, what a great group of young men. For them to see themselves off with this kind of victory, I think it's something they're going to remember for a long time. But I'm just so proud of Munch and how he's worked and put himself in a position to do that. And then also for Timmy, Benny, you know, Chris and Co and Stosh and I'm sure I'm forgetting one or two, Chandler, Adam, all these guys are now going to have a great night, because I think they put himself in a good spot, and I think they've been a great leaders for us this all year. So I'm just so happy and so proud of them.
And big CAA win for you guys, you know, fighting for a playoff spot here. How are you gonna, you know, continue to keep this energy up as you go to JMU?
Yeah, I think for us all year, we've just taken one game at a time, right? I think we just focus on Charleston, try to play the best we can, and then now we'll prepare and try to train as hard as we can this week, and then know we're playing a tough JMU team, right? Because obviously they've been one of the cream of the crop in our league for a while. So for us, it's just focus on how we can get ourselves prepared mentally and physically, and then we go down there to Virginia and try to get a victory. But I'm just so proud of this group for the spring that they had, and you know, not many people thought we could win one game, and then now to have 10 win season, I think it says a lot about the group and the mentality and just how they've fought and pushed forward. So I'm just so proud of them.